This one is for your foot. So I want you to try without really turning on your tibialis anterior, but I want you to try to just pull this arch up a little bit. So don't dig your toes into the ground. Just by my fingers here, you're just trying to lift that arch just a little bit. So it's hardly even a movement at all. If you're getting a lot of movement, you're probably clawing your toes and turning this on hard. So you want to just pull that up a little bit and then let it down. So almost like I'm trying to bring this bone and this bone closer together.